Can diet and exercise fight off COVID-19? Expert answers the question. Wellness is trending not only among those who want to get fit, but also among those who want to avoid COVID-19. While a healthy diet and exercise are good for you, they are not enough to protect you from the disease. An expert at the University of Memphis provided insights into the subject. But before we continue, please like this video if you find this informative and subscribe to our channel for more interesting and informative content. Don't forget to click the bell icon too to get the latest updates. Richard Bloomer, Dean of the College of Health Sciences at the University of Memphis, explained more about lifestyles and infectious diseases. The first thing you mentioned in the conversation is eating right can positively affect your immune system. Of course, with better nutrition, the body can get what it needs to stay on top of things. But with poor nutrition, expect problems here and there. However, nutrition alone as a weapon against life-threatening pathogens isn't enough. Back in 2009, Bloomer and colleagues conducted a study wherein participants could eat plant-based food as much as they want, but could only drink water for 21 days. That diet showed several improvements in blood cholesterol, blood pressure, and insulin, among others. His lab also examined hundreds of studies about the power of food on human health. And yes, a positive lifestyle does wonders to the body. So can wellness beat COVID-19? A study published in BMJ Nutrition, Prevention, and Health scrutinized the possible connection between plant-based diets and COVID-19 severity. Findings suggested that these diets could cut down the risk of moderate to severe COVID by 73% and 59% respectively, compared to those who didn't follow the diets. But be guided that the findings didn't establish a causal effect, just a connection. Let's get the context. Wellness does matter, though not enough to fend off deadly illnesses. If you notice, the study pointed out that diets only cut the odds, not totally prevent the coronavirus. The only way to get immunity is through vaccines or natural exposure, with the former being safer. The takeaway is that no kind of lifestyle can confer protection against COVID-19. You need to combine wellness, vaccines, and preventive measures to beat this disease. What diet have you been following during this pandemic? Did it work out for you? Share your thoughts in the comment section. Till our next video, thanks for watching.